There is no single event in Washington state history that generated the kind of economic benefit that this one-week event had.
It's bigger than the Super Bowl as far as the participants, so it can't get much better for Washington State.
People of the Pacific Northwest are great shoppers.
Filled up in less than 36 hours. We had over 5,000 applications submitted back to us. To fill up in 36 hours was truly remarkable. It was unprecedented for the US Open, for the USGA.
Yeah, I love it. I mean, what's not to love? I love this golf course. It's so much fun to see all the big players, whether it's Rory or Tiger. For volunteers, I don't think you can get a better job than what we have.
We seem to be breaking all the records. You know, we've got attendance, you know, this ticket sales, first of all, our volunteers, recruitment, off the charts. Our merchandising tent is once again off the charts. You know, everything has just been such a great success.
You think about 6,000 tip-up bleacher seats on 18, our biggest set we've ever had. A great opportunity to be sedentary and watch the action, be comfortable.
The venue is spectacular. It looks great on TV.
It's going to forever be in the lexicon of great golf courses in the Pacific Northwest. I have to play on a golf trip. So I think the amount of exposure that's going to allow for the next generation, for the next decades to come, is going to be overwhelming.
I would say the lion's share of 7 years has been spent working on prepping for the 2015 U.S. Open.
I'm getting emails from citizens complimenting the logistics of the championship, and I don't know how unusual that is, but I know I wasn't expecting that.
It's just gone even beyond my expectations. Transportation, security, anything relative to the support system that we provided to the carrying out of this event has been great. The enthusiasm of the fans and the public has been terrific, so it's all good.
I've met people from the Carolinas, from Florida, from New York, from Philadelphia, and most of them have never spent any time in the South Sound, and a lot of them in Washington State.
I've been here about 4 years at this airport, and it's without a doubt the busiest week that I've been associated with. So it's going to be exciting and busy, but a lot of fun.
A lot of our restaurants thought ahead and had some promotional items. We have a couple of them that had like $10 off coupons, 2-for-1, appetizers, those kinds of things. Those were easy to hand out. Those restaurants were experiencing 2.5-hour wait lines.
In our hotels, they're full of the USGA officials, the Fox News officials, and tourists from all over the world.
I worked with the company that actually did all of the corporate hospitality. So I could tell the story to our businesses of how they could take advantage of the corporate hospitality.
$400 on a client that's bringing you thousands of dollars worth of business, that's a no-brainer.
really thrilled to hear from the U.S. Open and from Ridgewell Catering that we would be able to rescue the food from the U.S. Open. And as you can imagine, it was really wonderful, high-quality food.
No, I think a place like this can separate the field a lot. This is a sort of golf course that, you know, if you're just slightly off, it'll magnify that.
I think it's a great golf course and a completely different way of being, very creative, very untypical for US Opens.
I really enjoy the layout. I think it's going to be a fun challenge. It's a beautiful challenge as well.
I couldn't be happier just to be here to see this beautiful dream come to reality, a realization of all the hard work of all the people of Pierce County.
Going into the U.S. Open, we wanted it back. That was already a given. You know, the county is on board with that and obviously the city.
We're coming in with this thinking, you know, we're going to have a great Open and sure, we'd love to come back.
We want it to be the gift that keeps on giving and have them come back, and we're poised and ready to embrace the USGA and having them come back for another Open, because it's a great opportunity for the citizens of Pierce County and the region and the state of Washington.
To hear the crowd screaming for us from Thursday afternoon on, and hearing the support that Michael had as well, I felt like we were crowd favorites.